Nate weakened to a tropical storm early Sunday as it moved farther inland over Mississippi and Alabama, the National Hurricane Center said. The storm had maximum sustained winds of 70 miles per hour and rapid weakening is anticipated, the center said. Nate made its second U.S. landfall near Biloxi, Mississippi, shortly after midnight local time Sunday as a Category 1 hurricane. It was the first hurricane to make landfall in Mississippi since Hurricane Katrina in 2005. Just hours earlier, Nate had made its first U.S. landfall near the mouth of the Mississippi River in southeast Louisiana, with winds of 85 miles per hour, the National Hurricane Center reported Saturday night.